All right, this is Highway 911. And Playa Potrero, which is the main drag of Playa Potrero. And these ATVs are common. This is Playa Potrero and Main Dragon Playa Potrero in December 2013. This is what it looks like. Here's the Super Windy. Lots of vacant lots. Stuff for sale. Looks like a lot of people are assuming this area is going to get more developed. There's the ocean. Some nice houses. Vacant land. I think we got to develop. Jesus. Really nothing going on here. I don't quite understand the urgency. Now we're on 911 in Playa Potrero, going southbound. This is Playa Potrero, December 4th, going south on Highway 911. Bed and breakfast lodge. Super windy. Okay, we're still on 911 going south in Playa Potrero. There's the sign, Playa Flamingo 4, Playa Brasileiro 6. Lots of vacant property here. There's the shack. Del Sol.